that's the most important thing. Don't even stress about the hangover tomorrow. I've got all your cures here, like the top pro girlfriend I am. You're welcome, thank you. No, you'd do the same for me, wouldn't you? That is what love is. We love love over here. So first things first. It's mainly after beer you get it, to be fair, but I don't know. wish I stayed in that night. Damn, I wish I went to work more. No, you're going to be thinking of all the fun memories you made with your friends, with your girlfriend, your number one favourite person in the world. And screw the rest. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? So they're going to fix you up.
Just doing that.
If you know, you know. If you know, you know. That's about it from me. I've just been reading tonight while you've been out reading my Kindle. I got a new Kindle. I bought it on the Amazon Day sale. Some sweet discounts, bro. But yeah, loving it. I'm not loving it. I'm not loving it. I love the physical element of holding a book, but currently, right now, I'm trying to adopt this more minimalism journey because I keep moving house, and frankly, moving boxes is not fun. And when I move in with you, after you go to bed, I think I'm just gonna read some more. Maybe have a glass of wine, feel a bit merry, and then join bed. And I'm sorry, but it's gonna be a no from me to the funny business tonight because you stink. Maybe if you're feeling, what is it? I've got a horn over. If you've got a horn over tomorrow, maybe I can help. But tonight it's a no from me. A fab. Okay, you fresh pants.